What's up, Warriors? It's Ed here with another Ask a Ninja Wednesday. So, following up with some questions about abbreviations some of you guys have been asking us, this week we're going to talk about GTX. Whenever you see GTX when it comes to footwear, especially with Salomon as an example, that means it has Gore-Tex. It's going to be waterproof. That means that there's a micro-thin layer of Gore-Tex material woven into the shoe. All right, so whenever you see Gore-Tex, GTX, that means waterproof. There's some other abbreviations that are important for footwear, such as composite toe, CT, or Z means it has a zipper. You're gonna see it with some of our brands like Belleville. But when it comes to GTX, across the board, that is gonna mean Gore-Tex. It is waterproof, all right? Let us know what you guys think about Gore-Tex products. See you guys next time. Have a good one.